So, I decided to 3D print a heart, and it has gears inside that all move independently. I 3D printed it without any support, and then it's able to move right away. And as a surprise, I've 3D printed another one. It's white. Tell me in the comments what to 3D print next. Next time.